Good morning. Ooh, look at that mouth, them eyes. Good morning. I know you up. I knew you were up. Close your eyes. Let me wipe them. You all right? Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Look at those cheeks. Ooh, look at those cheeks. Did you need to rub your eyes or anything? Here, I'll hold your hand for you. Eyes bothering you? I was up and I was about to get him ready, but he fell back asleep. But he's up.
Let me put one in here.
Come on. Come on. Let's brush your teeth. Come on. Come on. Why don't we
put one in?
You ready? We're going to have to go get on a plane. You ready to go get on a plane? Zadia helping pack up everything? Yes. Say cheese. Say cheese.
Cheer.
Can you say cheese? We gotta go. Never mind. You ready to go get on the plane? Having tantrums. Gonna play the car? You don't wanna play with the car? Okay. whenever we're traveling, we definitely always bring an extension cord. We have all this backup equipment. That's my only bag right there. Everything from home. Of course, the baby. Backup pieces of equipment, his stroller, suitcase with his formula and other things, a compressor, car seat, meds, diaper bag, electronics bag. Can I help you?
God, we thank you every day for the food we get to share. Make us always grateful as we offer up this prayer. Thank you for what we have today and the seeds yet to be planted. Please help us, Lord, to never take our food and drink for granted. Amen. I'll turn the page.
Everybody is ready for bed. Knocked out before I can even do his treatments.